Hello. Hi, Pillbugs. Welcome back. We are going to be drinking. You know why? Because we are about to watch a pre-sequel to Can't You See Me? Alright, so I saw a lot of you guys in chat in the live stream, and I just want to say, first of all, before we get started, oh, by the way, have you noticed that I tried to make my room red, but because I have this light in front of me, it made my room look pink. So I don't know if you can tell, but like, if you want to look over here, that is very much red, and I made it red because I wanted to copy the Can't You See Me music video, you know, that famous scene where Bummy Bear is definitely being evil on top of Taehyun, our Terry King. So, okay, we're gonna get our Fur Mama cup and enjoy this. Now, Big Hit. Man, I was starting to try to piece together the theories and try to understand what the heck is going on. But as you can see, now we have a pre-sequel, and I didn't see that coming. I honestly thought that there was gonna be like Eternally or, I don't know, like Fairy of Shampoo music video coming out, but no, it's pre-sequel, which actually, okay, we should just watch this because I'm just gonna ramble, but there's people really loud outside. But I don't know, I'm just really excited for this. It's 48 seconds long. Y'all know how I am with the teasers. I gotta check them out. We can discuss. But cheers. Let me just drink. Okay. So, Can't You See Me pre-sequel. What is gonna happen? There's a lot of things happening in Can't You See Me. I'm actually excited that they're revisiting this. Because there's so much happening, and actually, if you listen to, or if you watch that music video, there's just, every scene, there's like little hints in every direction, and you're like, what's going on? So, we're gonna figure this out together, or we're gonna get even more confused. Okay. Thank you so much if you were in the live stream. Seriously, that was so fun. Now let's watch this and we can discuss even more. Thank you for waiting. Okay. Alrighty. Alrighty, crikey, mate. I'm trying to like move it so you can see me better. There we go, there we go. Ho, 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 ho. Okay. Here we go, here we go, here we go, go, go. Oh god, oh gosh. Oh. Oh, we're back in the scene! We're back in the scene with Subin and all that! Subs! Oh, he sees a light. Oh, baby Bummy Bear! Oh my god! Oh! That shot is nice though! Oh my god, okay. Taehyun, Terry! Oh, there's Yeonjun! What's happening? What? Yo. Is there a meteor? Wait, what? Wait a minute. We gotta watch it again. I mean, they are just... Let's watch this again. Let's break it down. All right. What is happening? Okay. All right. All right. We're gonna break this down. So we know from the music video they had a little food fight, and it's like symbolizes a lot of things. But food fight definitely. And Subs, oh poor Subs here, feels alone because his friends can't understand him anymore. All right. And now he sees a bright light. So maybe they're gonna start time traveling. Oh, and the bummy sees it too. or he hears something. Can't you see me? Can't you? Oh my god, maybe the cat's gonna pop out. Kinda sounds, oh, but like, can we just take a second to see his face, like his eyelashes, his beautiful eyes, his face. Bum you! Gonna lip. Oh, Taehyun has those earrings this time. Oh, Taehyun's profile though, like, looking good, man. Yay, yay! Yeonjun looks so puppy here though. Okay. So they're gonna go out of the house. So, I love this gaze though. Hyunkai is just like such an actor. He's so cool. Oh, Ningning, I can't wait to see this big manga grow up. Oh my god, you are such a stunning creature. Oh, so he's already outside. Oh my god, my red light freaked me out just now because I thought it was in the music video and I forgot I changed it to red because I always do purple and I looked at it and I was like, ah! Okay, I got scared for a second. I was like, am I in the music video sadly? Am I in the pre-sequel of Can't You See Me? I got scared. Soobs, what are you looking at? All right, so we don't know what's happening. But there's like, maybe the pre-sequel is gonna be eternally. Like, maybe the pre-sequel is gonna be a music video. Wait, what am I saying? Maybe it's gonna be drama. Because there's gonna show some drama? I don't know. But that is that. I know this is a short video today. And because it is a short video, I wanted to go into the Puma dance practice. So, I wasn't gonna leave you hanging here. We're gonna continue. That got me a little excited. I wanted to do Puma dance practice so that we can kind of like catch up on stuff. I hate it when like one video is just so short, you know? That's why my videos are so long. I just want you guys to be able to enjoy things and I want to catch up on things too. So cheers to that. Okay, we're gonna watch Puma. Don't worry, my sister will be back, but I wanted to just like record and like catch up with things with you guys, my Moa buggies. Oh my god, look at their outfit though. I'm going to die. Okay, here we go. So there, Soob's looking tall over there in that corner. Look at Terry Kang with that red hair. I see his boots. Oh, and there's Bummy in the middle. Getting ready to crawl out of that cage. Ning Ning. He's gonna hold it. Oh, I can't wait to see this. Oh, this is gonna be really good. And the Yeonjun over there. Oh god. Yeonjun-y. Yeonjun-a. Oh man, okay. Dance practice is always so fun to watch. And so, man, they're so sick. This group is so sick. Okay, here we go. Oh, I will never get that. Yuck never gets old. Ooh! Oh no, I gotta look at that again. That's no, that's no, like, that's too good. That's too good. The way they roly roly poly, they like turn into pill bugs. Look at Ning Ning and Terry go down. Oh! That transition where Baemgyu and then Yeonjun turn into the cage and then Soobs pops out was flawless. I almost didn't realize what was going on there. Look at this! Oh! Look at Terry and- Wow! Oh! Yo! No. Night sky. Oh! That was so clean! Oh! Are they- Oh shoot, that was so clean. I mean, we're always so impressed by the Yeonjun jumping on the backs and then like, I love how they always carry each other like in performances, but then like, and then the night sky, but then like, look at them on the ground sliding. Oh, shoot. Oh, Soon's working, boy. Oh, I did it wrong. Oh, that jump, those jumps are clean. Oh. Oh, come on. Oh! See, I love watching the dance practices because you can see everyone. And in the performances, you only see Soobs and Bummy's head pop up. But this time you see Taehyun and Yuninkai go up by Yeonjun's little pop right there. Oh boy. Oh, the chest. Oh my god, look at them. Ooh. Man, the little still one of my favorite parts. The little knee. So cool. They do that in Can't We Just Leave the Monster Alive too? Right? Oh, I love them. Oh, Ning in the sun. Oh. Oh, man. I can't with it. Oh, God, that's so powerful. Yo, that is so powerful. He's like cuffed up and just like. Oh my god, Sue's back there hit it hard. Let me see all of them do that. Oh my god. Oh god, they all do it hard. Oh, their footwork there. Oh. Whoa. Look at the way Ning. I'm pausing a lot now, but like, look at the way Ning goes on the ground and. Oh, I saw. Oh, that gaze! I see you, Terror Kai! I love this part. Oh no. Oh, get out of that cage, boy! Oh, that's so cool. This choreography is so creative. I can never get over TXT's choreo, though. They literally tell a story. You don't even have to know what the song is talking about. Watch the choreo and it unravels the story for you. You can see them literally popping out of the cage. Oh. Oh, I see you. Oh. Oh my. The hair thing. Arr! Oh god. Okay, that's insane. Okay, look at them. Look at all of them. Like, try to look at all of them here. Look. Ooh, Terry went. Look at the way Terry did that. Look. Because I was looking, focusing on Yeonjun at the part where he goes like this, but look at the way Terry just did that. Look, watch. Ooh. Oh, Bummy goes down like, like, I'm so cool and fresh. Oh, they go, Oh my god. And then Ning is super like, you want a piece of meat? Or a piece of meat? Oh my god, Yeonjun. You kill me. Ooh, did you just see him do- This part kills me. When they go and they start inching towards you closer and closer and closer, and you're kind of like, ooh, I'm scared. But they like, oh, I need a drink to that, yo. The way they inch towards you while, oh my god, they're all escaped. And okay, every time they do this part, Yeonjun's gaze is like crazy. Oh. Right here. I feel like that part, he has a special effect on him. Just like in Can't You See Me, where they all go like, it looks like that's not even them really doing it. And so the girl part where he goes like that is insane. Just like when Bumgyu does that deep distorted sound live within Can't You See Me. It's like, how are you guys doing this without special effects? Like, y'all are crazy. Like, crazy good. Like, what? See, and that part, it looks like they're like going backwards but forward. It's like a dolly shot here. Look, watch when Taehyun and takes over center and they go like this and their legs start do. Look at their feet. Their feet don't look real. It looks like someone put a special effect on their feet. Right here. Ooh. Oh, that's so cool. Oh yeah, and then they start breathing like this. Whoa, wow. Every little tiny increment, little tiny detail like that, like even the breathing, they match breathing. Every split second of this, they have something to do, like all of them, like every moment they're moving. It's crazy. I mean, like, duh, because it's dance practice, but you know, it's not like big movements. They're like, these are all little tiny movements. It's so crazy. Oh, it's so crazy. It gives me chills. Like, Puma gives me chills. Like, I just love their dance. I can't get over them. Like, oh man, how does he even jump on here? How does he jump on here? Oh, what? And then their hops on going outward, all so beautifully in sync, and damn, like, look at. You gotta give it up for Ningning and Subs holding up Yeonjun like that. Like, the way Yeonjun grabs Ningning's shirt when he's, like, tucking onto it. Like they're, like, he's on a saddle and he just, like, oh, it's just so good. Like, I'm so serious right now. He grabs Ningning's shirt, the back of his shirt, just becomes Big Puma. Big Puma. Big Puma's not here. Like, it's just so good. So anyway, we're gonna leave it here because it's about like 20 minutes long. Actually, this is almost 18 minutes long. So I'm gonna sign off here, but Pillbug, I just had to watch something else with you because I couldn't just sit here watching a 48-second preview. So we're gonna leave it at that. I hope you enjoyed today's video. I did get a lot of your suggestions still. So to-do episodes are on the way. I just really hope they don't get blocked, but if they do, I will let you know. And if you win and watch the Can't We Just Leave the Monster Alive dance practice and performance, the performance actually got blocked from the video, so it's not there anymore, so I had to trim it out. YouTube blocked my video completely until I accepted that they would just cut out that middle performance. So if you go back to that video, it's only the Can't We Just Leave the Monster Alive dance practice and then the Puma performance. So just FYI there with the leather titties from Yeonjun. Okay, so Pillbook, thank you so much for watching. I had a lot of fun with you guys and I'm still trying to get to know them better, and thank you guys so much. I've been getting a lot of messages, so I'm sorry if I can't get to everybody. It's really hard for me to respond to everyone, but I am reading every single comment, so please leave your comments. Thank you so much for being so helpful. Love you guys, and I had so much fun with you again the other day, and I will see you soon, my Moa buggies. Mama Pillbug loves you. If you're not here, I mean, what am I saying? What? I don't know what you're saying. I don't know what you're saying. I don't know what I'm saying. Okay. They got me tripped up again. I love them. I'll see you soon. Bye.